Here we have a Harris float boat, 2013, Cruiser 180, 18 feet in length, has a Mercury 25 horsepower 4-stroke motor, onboard fuel tank, rear boarding ladder. Stepping up into the boat, you'll notice this is the cruise package. Wraparound type seating, full dash, does have a AM/FM CD player, binnacle mount control, speedometer, tachometer. All the seating has storage underneath. Lots of storage in these boats. Notice that compartment has a fire extinguisher, and it is marked on the outside that shows that that is where the fire extinguisher is. This corner seat has a snap type strap underneath to keep it from blowing out if you do travel without a cover on it. Storage underneath the back here right now has the table and table pole in it that is mounted into the floor.